hear me? All right, so you should be facing the main security office. Doesn't look like a security office, huh? It's more of a control room, if you ask me. Okay, you know what to do. Get in, get some artifacts, get out. Pretty simple, right? Well, not if you don't know what you're doing. Makes the pipe above you excrete gas that fry animatronic circuits. Did I mention there are active animatronics in there? Well, now you know. This lever only excretes gas if there's enough supply for them. If you run out of gas, you open up the camera and click the little wrench icon in the top right corner. This is the maintenance screen. There are a bunch of things you need to keep track of. One of which is the gas supply. Once the gas supply is empty, you can refill it by clicking and holding the refill button. When you excrete gas, you will lose oxygen and your body will try to intake much faster, temporarily. This will cause the oxygen supply to go down for a bit, but will automatically refill itself. But these supplies may go broken and you'll need to fix them. To fix the gas system, click Repair to automatically repair it. Now you may notice these spinning fans in the screen. Each room in this building has fans. These fans may break from time to time, and you'll need to fix them. To fix a fan, click on the room with the broken fan on it, and click the button, Repair Fan. Now the problem is, you won't know what fan is broken. The facility used to have this feature where you know what fan is broken, but machines age, sadly. That means you have to go to every camera until you're on the room with the broken fan. If you don't repair them, your vision may go slowly dark, because these fans excrete oxygen from outside. But don't worry, your vision will completely dark. If you fix the broken fan immediately. Alright, I think that's it for tonight, actually. Call me when you reach 6 a.m. I'll go there first.